Elise able to find Martinez here. Elise once again taking into the area. Elise playing it through. It is 3-2 Houston. Manotas finding the back of the net. And now the Galaxy in a heap of trouble. Heading into the 80th minute.
That's too easy. That ball, the inside, way too easy. Goes right back out. And three players next to Manotas. And we talked about what he can do. Martinez plays this out wide. Nobody is near Elise. Elise just passes it right across inside the six, and no one can catch Manotas, the most dangerous goal scorer on this Houston side.